Well, I started out at the Art Institute of Chicago, and primarily I was a painter, paintings on canvas. After I graduated, then ended up waiting tables and kind of hating life. Came to New York and sand just became the natural medium. And I came out to the park, made a painting, people responded. I started making a living at it, and then it's been 900 paintings since. Since 2009, I've been full-time making these paintings, you know, between 2 to 5 times a week, up to 175 paintings a year. So it's really just a lot of different stuff that goes into this, and then my mind goes blank and I just create. That's like one inspiration after another, from Dr. Seuss to Jackson Pollock to, you know, whoever. I think art is about communication, and art really is about communicating with people, engaging people in a conversation, and it's a mirror to our society today. You know, people really like watching that flow of the sand come out of my hand. Sometimes people get down really close and take pictures of that. My hand is the only tool, and it's the oldest tool in the cabinet. At the end of the day, it's all swept up. It's really just billions of pieces of sand that make up the ultimate metaphor of, you know, life is short and it's impermanent. I hear a lot of people describe that the work is ephemeral, and that's what it all means.